the limbs. Their bodies are more heavily armored.
Military time required.
You're through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
The geologists say those caves below the refinery run deep. Got drunk one night with one of them. He said some of the tunnels there weren't natural. And he didn't mean man-made either. They sure found something down there. Suddenly we had company suits all over the place. Somebody said Waylon was here. I didn't see him. Saw the combat androids though. Man, those things creep me out.
Private. You're through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
Groves hasn't given us much time before the science team start trying to access the data stored here. We were right. It's a tomb, built by the hunters to honor a great king or warrior lord of their race. The things we can learn about them just from this room. Some kind of hologram system. Despite its age, I believe it's still operational. How it's triggered or what it projects remains unknown. We're still trespassers here, with no idea how this place really works.
Rookie? How the hell did you get here?
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. Got hostiles in there.
Incoming.
Be careful.
It's in the open.
Cut it down!
Get to cover.
Them too?
Come on. Let's go find the killer.
Keep on uncovering xenomorph images among these ruins. The creatures obviously had some important meaning to the hunters, but as what? Pets? Enemies? Gods? I'm convinced the answer is here somewhere.
Swapping mag! We're outnumbered!
Thank you.
Establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Something's happened at the lab. The monorail station's been overrun by xenomorphs. The matriarch creature was with them. If she's allowed to establish a hive, this is a disaster. Wayland's completely lost control.